Don't let your guard down. I guess that was a tad obvious, huh? We have taken more casualties.
They just keep coming. We'll be attacked again unless we move.
Look at him. Look what they've done to him!
The Shades are even attacking the village now.
And armored ones, no less. This village of yours seems to be changing for the worse.
We didn't ask for this. It's all the Shadow Lord's fault. That one day changed everything.
5 long years.
It's been 5 years since they took my daughter. And I spend every waking moment searching for her. And I've found nothing save heartache and despair. This world is winding down. Between the Shades is a black scroll, and we'll be anywhere left soon. But I don't care. My life now is hunting Shades, searching for information. Someday I'll find a clue that will lead me to the Shadow Lord. I believe that. I have to.
Hey.
Yeah.
We sure lost a lot of time on that.
Yeah.
Welcome, sir. Master Emile is waiting in his chambers.
Oh, hey there, guys!
Hey there, Emile. How goes the search for a cure?
Nothing yet, but I did find this. There's a section of this manor called the planning room, and I think...
You think this room will let you harness the ability to control all forms of magic, correct?
Actually, yeah. Or even if it doesn't, something there might point us in the right direction.
Sounds like a plan.
There's an entrance in the courtyard. It's not far.
All right, let's go find it.
It should be right around here somewhere.
Is this it? Warning, this facility... I can't read the rest. Something about a seal.
If someone bothered to attach a warning to this room, I doubt they will appreciate us forcing our way inside.
Emil, what is it?
Nothing. It's nothing, I'm fine.
What's this? A scrap of paper? This used to be some manner of magical laboratory.
This must have been where I was...
Emil.
I'll be okay. We need to keep going. I'm sorry.
Project number 6. Was this some sort of weapons laboratory?
Something from the old world, I guess.
What was I doing here?
I have doubts as to whether or not Emil will be able to continue.
I'm fine. Let's just go.
Sure you're okay?
I'm a... weapon? What does that even mean? What am I?
It seems as if he's trying to remember something.
You're going to be okay.
Am I? Am I really?
Your past makes no difference. We'll support you no matter what.
At any rate, you would hardly be the first member of our merry band to have issues.
We used to be humans. Normal humans. Just a bunch of regular human kids like you'd see anywhere. And then we came here. They wanted to turn us into weapons. So they used magic to perform terrible experiments on us. Eventually they succeeded. They managed to create a perfect weapon. The name of that weapon was Number 6. But soon they lost control of Number 6, and the experiment was deemed a failure. They had to create a weapon that could petrify Number 6 and seal it away. So they created me. I'm Number 7. I'm a weapon.
Weapon or not, you're still just a meal to us.
Thank you. This is Number 6. She's my sister.
This thing is alive?
My sister is the greatest weapon ever made, and...
Yes? What of it?
With her power behind us, I could eradicate my petrification curse.
What do we do?
First, you have to promise me something.
Yeah?
If my sister somehow manages to swallow me up, my original self becomes lost. I'm afraid I may try to hurt all of you. And if that happens...
No, don't!
I want you to kill me.
You have to get him out of there, now!
I'm on it. We're not going to lose anyone else!
Now get out here already!
Just a second. I can't see very well. No! Don't! Don't look at me!
Emil, what's wrong?
Stay back!
Welcome back, Emil. You've been through a lot.
But my body...
Yeah, I know.
I can't stand to be with you when I look like this.
What did I tell you? We're here for you, no matter what. Can you see my face?
You look just like I thought you would. You look really cool.
Knock it off.
I think I'm okay now. I know this is how I look now. I was terrified at first, but I think I'm okay with it. I have the magic I wanted, and I can use it to bring Kainai back to life.
Emil.
We should hurry. She's waiting. I sure hope seeing me doesn't petrify her. You know, in fear.
I see this transformation has not stolen your terrible sense of humor.
Whenever I interacted with Kainai, I was reminded about something from my past. Maybe my mind has been confusing her with my sister this whole time. Here we go.
Approaches.
Oh, I got it.
A long time. Any luck with Yona?
We're still no closer to finding her. We need a way to locate the Shadow Lord.
This is for you.
Lunar Tears. Did you make this?
It's just a little welcome back gift. It's not much, I know.
It's nothing like the one Grandma used to make, but... Oh, hell. Thanks.
Excuse me.
Popola, we did it. We freed Kaine.
That's great. Listen, can I talk to you for a minute?
This doesn't make sense.
Please, try to understand. People are tired and scared, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry you have to bear the brunt of that.
It's crap.
It's okay. We can sleep outside.
No one's sleeping outside. You and Kaine saved this village, and now they want to run you out?
People are afraid of us. And really, I understand. I mean, look at me. As long as you're still with us, I can deal with it. Right, Kaine?
I'm used to sleeping outside.
I'm sorry.
We'll see you later.
We're sorry.
What is the matter?
Kaine always sleeps outside. I never thought about that until just now. How could I have not noticed that? How selfish am I? What the hell is wrong with me?
We should turn in.
lost shrine is at the other end of this cave.
And the Shadow Lord's castle lies just beyond.
Let us make haste.
I'm going to talk to the villagers. I want them to let you in.
Oh, it's no big deal. Right, Kaine?
I'm used to it.
Well, you shouldn't be. It's crap, and it needs to change.
I wish everyone felt the same way.
Emil.
It's all right, really. I like camping out with Kaine. It's kind of fun, in a weird way. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough! I got a fucking image to maintain.
Slaughter.
Irene, are you all right? We've got to get help.
I fear there is little we can do.
No! Kaine! Get back.
Huh? What is that?
It's all over for you, Sunshine.
Kaine! Kaine!
Oh dear.
Kaine! Kaine!
Kaine!
I couldn't hold it back. I can't be with you.
We're always going to be together, Kaine. If you transform again, we'll just stop it again, as many times as it takes. I don't care how tough it is. We're gonna get you back. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you, Kaine. I'm able to ignore my appearance and keep going because of you. I'm weak and sad and lonely, but somehow you make me strong. You're my friend and I need you, so you can't go away.
All right. All right.
Escape!
Machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
Hey, be careful there.
I'm fine!
Oh, no!
Huh?
The noise of the intruders caused the structure to fail. They should have proceeded with more caution. One intruder has perished.
The junk heap. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Oh, hello again.
It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
He died protecting the only family he had left. It's a damn shame.
A large seagoing vessel that carries freight and passengers over bodies of water. You have taught me much, Kallio. You have helped to expand my vocabulary. You have instructed me in the ways of the outside world. Because we are friends.
This is the village from the dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear you.
Ah!
Your weapon is ready to go.
Great. Thanks.
You know, with a weapon like that...
You were going to say?
I need to ask you for a favor.
Oh, yeah?
I want you to avenge my brother.
That's a rather ponderous favor.
It's my mission. It's why I've been creating these weapons for the past 4 years. I don't care about money. I only care about making a weapon strong enough to kill those bastards.
What bastards?
The ones in the mountain. That little shade and his robot.
There are shades here?
Your brother was killed by a shade?
Yes.
And what have we decided, hmm?
It's killing time.
Transform. Everything from me! Why did you have to be here? Why you? Why are you here? Why?
Beautiful. What a perfect example of humanity.
Hitting that thing won't bring your brother back.
But he's dead! And it's this bastard's fault! And hitting it makes me feel better! Just wait! You freak! You goddamn freak! I'm gonna explore this entire mountain now! I'll make terrible weapons! Killing machines! No one can stop me!
Yeah.
Madness driven by hate. This is hardly the happy ending I was expecting.
He doesn't know any other way.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
I know.
That village opening a mercantile must have truly opened their minds.
You think so? I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
Ooh, the village. It's home to so many terrible little memories. Isn't it, Kaine?
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
We do not desire. We do not desire needless conflict. If we can continue to live with humans,
then we can continue to live peacefully.
But that man will come.
Yes, that man will come.
He will kill us all. He will kill our women and children.
What should we do? What can we do?
Hey.
Welcoming party.
Mind if I join you?
A carnival of murder? I love it.
Tiny, villagers are possessed.
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful. Who are they?
Don't believe her. This woman's a shade. My sister! No! You! You people are the true monsters!
Stay back. Your sister is one of them now.
shade as well.
That thing sucked up the villagers.
He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
This ain't good, Sunshine.
Saved our lives. Didn't you? If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you.
But I...
It's all right.
Hey.
Karki!
I hear your days of bachelorhood are coming to a close, King.
My deepest sympathies. Ah, I'm just kidding. You'll love married life.
Forgive my prying, but we are all eager to know the identity of your lucky bride.
Kitsureta. Usai Kiyori.
Have we met?
You have grown into a fine example of womanhood. I am sure you will make a splendid queen.
Kaine's gonna want to see this.
Ha 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 ha! Ta! Tsu, Yura. Sota sattara, kinto. Sonki shite detai. Suri datta, Lucky. Kusaiki, Roka. Te chinzen, Daiori.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. Congratulations on your wedding. I'm sorry Kaine's not here, but...
Kekoto Gurunaro. Itte shite sawataite, Tochi. Rata chiyata? Yori sere. Yari sata, chi. Tottei, tesre.
How can we refuse?
Finding
light in the bad times is the mark of a true leader.
I couldn't have spoken better myself. Your people deserve a moment of rest and celebration.
こうだった?
And a man works better when he has something or someone to fight for. Trust me, this is a subject I know well.
Areteruachi, Satata. さあ。
Hiya, Fia, conta glory di.
Think this course of action, King. Ahead lies a battle you cannot win.
Kaizen Yuri!
Zafiadase!
Nin!
Zals! Zergan Zalsuna! Zorokial!
Zodei! Ora Rikitago! Yuri! Perua Toru! Kaizen Tatodeku!
Madness.
The wolves who attack were only a fraction of the pack. How will you fight them all?
All
right, count us in.
Dekewachi, wasei.
We're not doing it for you, dumbass. It's for Fira.
Kaine, you can't speak to a king like that!
If this is indeed the plan, then let us make haste. We can ill afford another tragedy.
Fira.
Kaizamu. Akora.
Zerugan, utsu. To, saketa.
Kore de Sato Aruteru wa chinkuru chirasu.
Aruteru ya Torayari ya Fia kusutta, ah?
Jin.
Fia gikita. Tato sa da Hiratsu Yoriuta da Kitsushi Yusutto sa.
Jin.
Yori White so Fia to tsudatta, ah?
Din.
Handa tose.
Din Toshiken. You Kaizamu deku. Nanda. Ruami.
Ska!
Anda, ie, fia, rote to yari kaki ikso dekita. To kuite geru da.
Yura, ura de! Pea to kaizamu te!
Kaizamu to aizo!
Fia, aizamu te!
Fia, chine sekita to tora!
Zerugan te!
Anda, Zerugan! ¡Ya es un gaschikurso!
¡Kaizan Zestaru Pera!
¡Lotai, Lisra Kanken, Kakete Shitasu Ore! ¡Armu Ki, Erutochi Gisan Tekita!
¿Armu?
¡Ukiwase! ¡Kuyurie!
¡Oste!
¡Kirutachi Ekugu Girisu Agai! Kaizamu yori, iki ochizu tekugo.
Yura.
Kaizamu chi, zisto zi, wakureta shi yori.
Kodata.
Yori.
Zerugan, tachitokuda. ¡Suscríbete al canal!
what?
I believe that young Fira was perfectly content with the life she had.
Cool.
Of course. Does this not sound like what she would say to you? She was terribly proud of her king. And now you must do all that you can to honor her memory.
Ah, Nata. Doris Kiori. Daito. Ichi Lael. Kaizamuchi Tada. Kete. Taisotochi Taterna.
Is that another infernal rule?
Uranu Teruato. Arterua Chioar. Wanda Tostos. Arterua.
This is the last of them.
Now we can find the Shadow Lord. And Yona.
We certainly can.
We're almost there, Yona. Hold on.
I marvel at how relatively simple a task this retrieval process proved to be. It is almost as if someone deliberately set us on this path.
You're overthinking again, Vice.
But...
I don't care if it's a trap. Yona's waiting for me, and I'm going.
I see.
Gonna do it? The whole village is buzzing. They say you're gonna rescue Yona.
It's true. This is my final journey.
Hard to believe this is the end.
I'll bring her back. I promise.
About that.
What?
Nothing. Never mind. Popola just loves to worry. Anyway, you be careful. Yes, do be careful.
I will. Watch over the village while I'm gone.
Are we ready?
Let's all make it back alive, okay?
It's a plan.
Such an ominous sight. And yet I find it strangely nostalgic.
Yeah. This is where Vice and I first met.
Wow! This is where you used to live, Vice?
Well, yes, I suppose. In a technical sense.
Pretty nice digs for a floating magazine.
At least it was free from annoying hussies like yourself. And now the path is open.
To whom does the truth? hell should I know?
Patience. I believe this is some manner of password.
A password?
Yes. The correct answer should grant us access to the castle. I feel confident I have heard this somewhere before.
To whom does the true voice speak? To whom does the true form show itself? I ask, why did humans disappear from your world? You must answer.
I answer because of a black disease.
I ask, how can humans extend their lives?
I answer by separating body from soul.
I ask, what is the destination of soul?
Answer, they are placed in their corresponding shells.
Very well. You are acknowledged as masters. You may enter.
Well then, seems the way is open. It's the twins from your village.
Hopala, Devala, what are you doing here?
Hey, any chance you'll just go back to the village? This is a very dangerous place. Even if you can find Yona here, you probably can't get her out.
How did you get here?
We're asking questions right now. No dice, huh? Well, I guess we don't have a choice. No, I suppose not. How sad. We didn't want to fight you. It's true. We didn't want to.
Why?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
The Shadow Lord? You've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself. You've got to face your own truth now. Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Devala and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of...
You all right there?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be far... here.
Vice?
Don't look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfectly
I think I hear a waltz.
It certainly is a grand affair.
Goddamn no good bullshit bastard! Come on!
Got it.
Kaine, look out!
Crap.
okay?
Yeah, but we got problems.
¿Qué
¡Stop it! ¡King!
¡Gi! ¡Atode! ¡Arikurasa! Ako.
No! Open the door! You can't fight them on your own!
Sara! Yuku, Otaoki, Aruta, Yuto! Kuruto, Ko, Shi, Iru! Keitaru, Ito, Ichi, Keiro, Artes, Tase,
Giu, Zi!
Kak, Ishigishi!
Shinchu, Kareuta, Kaizon! Teras!
Anda, Aratate! Uranu, Perua, Totchi!
Uranu, Kaizon, Totchi!
Come on, let's go.
Kaine.
He's fighting for you and for Fira. Don't let him die for nothing.
Devila! Popola!
Oh, look. You made it. We've been waiting for so long.
What the hell is going on?
It began 1,300 years ago. Humanity, finding itself on the brink of extinction, undertook a last-ditch rescue plan called Project Gestalt.
Gestalt?
Do you still not remember Grimoire Weiss? Then let's give you a refresher.
Weiss!
My mind... I remember... Devila... Popola... You are not human. In fact...
Yeah, sometimes the truth can be a real bitch. You want to finish that thought for him, sister? All of us, every person standing in this room, are mere shells created by the true humans.
You lie!
Nope, not this time. You're not human. None of us are.
So then humans... I mean, the true humans... they're extinct?
No, they still live on. You know them as shades. Each shade is a twisted remnant of what was once a human being.
Crazy, huh? Now let's skip the part where you stand there with your mouths agape and just get down to business.
Wait! Wait!
Sorry, but we're gonna be needing that shell of yours. The rightful owner has been waiting for a very long time. Please don't be angry with us. We are only doing our duty. Under the command of the true humans, we live eternally for the sole purpose of controlling others. That's the only reason we exist. You have your own motives, your own desires. And we have ours. I fear it really is just that simple.
Don't speak such foolish mess.
Sorry. You're the same. You and us? Tools in the hands of the monster.
I'm nothing like you. None of us are.
Devila? Devila! Devila!
crying? No! Don't die! You know, I understand now why we're twins. It's because... because we were born without souls. Devla! I can't stop the bleeding. Oh God, I can't stop it! This world is too lonely for one without a soul. There's too much emptiness. Our souls are missing.
Stop this now.
Stop. Stop. You want me to stop? You think I have the luxury to stop? You cut down my sister like an animal, and you tell me to stop?
Popola, wait! It doesn't have to-
No one stops! It's way too late to stop! No one stops! No stopping. No stopping ever!
The bridge!
Blast, we're trapped.
I've got an idea!
I fear we're done for.
It'll be all right. You know, when I was young, I hated my eyes. And now that I'm older, I hate what my body has become. But there's something else there now. Something like pride. You know? I mean, without all this, I couldn't have become your friend. Goodbye, my friends. Thank you for everything!
Emil?
For so long, all I could do was destroy. But now, I have a chance to save something.
No!
Keep going. Move.
Emil.
Don't worry. I'm gonna be fine.
Emil! Emil!
Emil! You jackass, get back here! Emil!
Oh dear. Kainé's so unstable. And Vice can't stop arguing with people. I hope they can hold it together once I'm gone. They'll just have to learn. I don't want
Go.
Sure.
Be careful!
You too.
Hey, Sunshine. There's something kind of weird happening in your heart. The hate is gone. The sadness is gone. It's just a bunch of white light now. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but I don't like it.
Wait. His body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She keeps crying. She says she wants to see her dad.
Yona's been possessed.
This girl loves her father too, as much as I do. She loves him just as much.
not right that she can't see him. Are you Dad?
Yes, I am. Let's go home.
The shade that possessed her is gone.
Kaine, watch over Yona for me. You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Come on, let's go.
Decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry. I...
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
Let's go out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't! I swore to fight by your side!
You are an exceedingly stubborn man. You know that, don't you? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name? Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
Yona, are you all right? Oh, God, no.
Oh, please, the girl is fine.
Vice? Where are you? I can't see you.
That is because I have lost my physical form. Doubtless my voice will be the next to go, so listen closely. Your Yona is safe. Do not mourn her, and do not give up hope. Instead, you must call her back to you.
How do I do that?
Use your memories. Recall the times you spent with Yona. Present her with proof that the two of you live still, and that your lives have meaning.
I don't know.
Typical. But take heart. I know you can do it.
What's my favorite food? Cookies. What's my favorite book? That's my magic storybook. What's my favorite place? Home. As long as you're around. What's my favorite flower? The lunar tear, of course. Okay, one more question. Who do I love more than anyone?
Dad?
Yona.
Is this my body?
Yes, yours, and yours alone.
You look stronger than before. You look good.
Well, you haven't seen me for a long time.
Have I been asleep?
I think so.
Wow, it's like I'm a princess from some fairy tale.
I'm so happy, Yona. I'm so very happy.
Oh, Dad.
Kaine?
You two have a good life. Okay?
Where are you gonna go, Kaine?
No.
You could stay with us.
Thanks, but I'll pass. You know how it is. I got my own shit to take care of.
What do you mean?
Personal shit. That doesn't involve you. Take it easy, all right?
Kaine.
Dad! Look! It's beautiful. For the longest time, someone kept calling out to me, wanting to see the light. And now, we can finally see it. Thanks, Dad. It's so sunny today.
Yeah. It sure is.
Here, Dad. You can have this cookie.
I don't need it. I'm already full.
But that's what you said yesterday. You haven't been eating anything, have you? Come on. At least take half.
Thanks.
Thanks for always being there for me. Oh, here. I brought your half.
Yona.
How well my sister's body holds up. Kinda hard to move when you're just ahead. I wonder where everybody is. I can't wait to see them again. But before that can happen, there's some stuff I gotta do first. Like finding a body, or at least some legs. I sure hope Kaine and Vice haven't killed each other yet. I swear, you leave him alone for 1 minute.
Well, ain't that precious?
I'm happy for him.
You know, Sunshine, that Black Scroll has almost completely taken you over.
Yeah, I know.
But goddamn, we had fun, huh? Killing and killing and more killing. What a rush!
Yeah.
Wait! No! No, no, no! It wasn't fun at all! I turned you into a killing machine. I spread evil and chaos around the world. But it all feels so empty now. Why? I don't understand!
Sorry, Sunshine. Maybe I'm just nicer than you thought.
Stop! Don't treat me this way! I hate it when people are nice to me! I'm gonna swallow you up, Sunshine! I'm gonna swallow you whole!
Kaine, what is it?
Listen to me. The shade inside me is growing, and I can't stop it. Soon, real soon, I'm gonna go berserk.
I can't hold it back anymore!
Kaine, you have to fight. You have to...
Just shut up and listen to me! There's no way anyone can stop me. Please. Before it comes to that, I want you to kill me. Consider it.
Sunshine, it's not like I can stop it! When Gestalts go out of control, they lose their minds! Your memory and mine will be completely overridden!
Hurry!
Kaine!
Run! Run!
One way to save her.
Who said that?
It don't matter, so don't ask. Just shut up and listen.
Wait, are you...
I said, listen! There's a way to save Kaine's life, all right? But you're gonna have to make a difficult decision.
I'll do whatever it takes.
When the time comes, I'm going to pin Kaine down. As soon as I do, you need to stab her in the heart.
No, I can't!
Fine. Don't believe me. Stand around with your thumb on your ass and watch her die a terrible death.
You want me...
Very nice. Now, if you want to save your precious Kaine... There are two ways to do it. One is to plunge your sword into her chest. That's what she wants after all. Freedom from burdens. Freedom from life.
What's the other way?
The other way is to make her a normal human being again. But to make that happen, you gotta trade your own existence for hers. Well, there you go. Good luck with that.
You're the shade inside Kaine. Why are you trying to help her?
Probably for the same reason you are. Enough talk. Make your choice. Tormenting her from within. I felt her pain, her emotions, as if they were my own. And there was so much pain. So when I say she's free now, I want you to believe me. Thanks to you, Kaine has been forgiven and saved. Oh, wait. She had a final message for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kaine.
Are you all right?
Yona.
Are you the one who helped me?
I'm glad you're okay.
What's wrong? I mean, you defeated the Shadow Lord and everything, but you don't look happy.
I don't.
Here. How pretty.
Yeah. I guess I am. Something very special.